はい。Nautical Orb, Nautical Orb, can you fulfill my prayers? Do you hear my prayers? The power of a Falmari prayer. You're using the power of a single person's faith to repair the Nautical Orb. Go with Anoran and pray to the Nautical Orb. Moontide, this belief is not mine alone. Anoran Agar, the Elder, Moontide and the Tide people will follow you forever. I turn to Conch Cove. Me, I swear by the Mother Whale. Read the Chao people, I hope they always follow. Read the people of the rivers, I hope they always follow you. You earned 1 point. Yay! I, Anoran Agar, by Mother Whale's oath, will protect our people and take no rest in doing so. I swear that I will surely bring our people to their true freedom. Sea Goddess above, Mother Whale's oath, use this Mother Whale seal to help me summon the Mother Whale. With Ophidian roaming the world, the Falmariars are still in danger. Anoran has shouldered the responsibility and he is starting to look like the last elder. You hope Eventide Bay will return to peace. Help Anoran open the seal of the Mother Whale. What was that? Who spoke there? Oh, someone is talking to me. Great Krakens, whereabouts unknown. And so the Falmari people are still in danger. Anoran Agar, the responsibility is heavy. Lady. No, Elder Anoran Agar, you can stand firm. I must continue because I am the leader. We should head back to the altar of the Black Empress to pray during this time. Head back first. Enchanter's Nor, if the Great Kraken is really about to return, then our people are willing to lend you our help. I will not retread the same steps 1,000 years ago as were taken by Firefly. I will must rely on my own strength to defeat the Kraken. Namika and Enchanter's Nor will be returning to the altar of the Black Empress for ritual. Enchantress Nor seems confident about fighting Ophidian. Say goodbye to Namika. Aww. Namika, are you going? Before, when I healed the Elder after he fainted, there was always a bit of an unsteadiness. Sister says, maybe it's from leaving the altar of the Black Empress for too long. I'm so useless. If I go, I'll just bring everyone trouble. I should have gone back earlier. If you're going past Lamper Creek, could you have a look for me?
For sure.
You'd better treat us very well. Don't forget to visit Namika if you pass through Lamper Creek. You hope you don't have to wait too long until that day. Say goodbye to Namika. Aww. We will see again, I'm sure of it. I once thought all beauty delicate that and needing protection, and that I would certainly be the one to go and protect it. But when real suffering came, I was just a coward, shaking like any. Pain builds strength. Sea Goddess above, I swear that I shall become an elder worthy of my father's pride. Pain may sharpen a person's strength. Anoran swears he will become a clan leader worthy of his father's pride. After saying goodbye to Anoran, have a chat to Akuta about what's next. Ah, for sure. If only I had the energy, I could definitely do it. But now, we need to first find the mayor and settle the issue with them. The Lord kept saying not to worry, but even Tide Bay was caught in this disaster, could find them. Okay. But first, I will go to Adept Quinn. Growing pains on special skills. Adept Quinn tells you of the way of special skills, but it must wait until after you have studied the way of the Tao. You may use the road to greatness to raise your level quickly. My level is... I'm a bit stronger than Adept Quinn needed me to be. So that's fine. Oh, there was an invisible bridge here. Hi. So, I can't remember his voice at all. So now you have come. The peach blossoms here have burst forth. I cannot say for sure, but perhaps these flowers bloom elsewhere as well. The elderly are fond of reminiscing. I once researched the special skills of all the great martial arts philosophies. These are the notes that I use to record my memories of that time. Take a look, they might be helpful. Adept Quinn tells you of the way of the special skills. If you want to become strong, just having power is not enough. You also need to master the principles behind the power itself. That's a shame, because humans can only study areas that relate to humans. Even I can't learn the rules concerning other domains. Do you remember the Trial of the Four Kings? The actual founder of the Immortal Annex, Askit's Lord Gunnagal, created it following a certain set of rules. Practitioners increase their level of cultivation inside, and gain increased power while doing so. You can go and try as well. Trial of the Four Kings is a training ground that was created by Askit Emperor based on the principles of power, and is definitely worthy of your challenge. Let's do that again then. Well, the quest name is Retrial, so sure. Jade Succulent. Don't know what that is. But it seems to be pickable. Let's pick it up. I got XP. And I got. And I used 2.7 points of Vigor. Obtain 10 points of foraging novice expertise. Well, that's something. Like a sparrow making something. 800 quests? Someone did. Here, you can go. I got the new shield. Looks like a more basic one than the previous one, but it looks very strong. So I have to go Trial of the Black Empress. So this one. Let's see if I can do it. XP obtained from the Black Empress by players of level 40 and above will decay. Try challenging the Green Warden next time. Are you ready? Start challenge. What's the other one? Explanation, oh. I already know what it's about, so... That was the pull. Don't bully the sorceress! I'll fight you! Okay. Well, I won against you. Level 29, I got 2 levels from this. Really? Nice. Wings! I'm gonna beat ya! I have feather wings! I can fly! Indeed! Noise manual potential. Level 30! Vanguard blessing. Increases max HP for you and your surrounding teammate. Oh. So concentrate isn't on... Oh. Wow. Look at this thing. I guess concentrate is for... Activates or deactivates concentrate modes. Increases physical defense 306 points and magic defense by 153 points. At the same time, it reduces your movement speed by 50% and boosts enmity. Oh, can I attack during this? Yeah, I can, so it's for larger boss fights. And this lasts for 600 seconds. So let's put it like that. And what's this? Challenge Topple of the Giants. Trade set stall and guild base. I don't even have a guild, so... Do it! Ow. Well, that didn't work out. Level 31. Jeez. Crafting the 6 branches. Crafting is now unlocked. Nice. Prize stage. What's that? He stole the loot. Come here. Seven seconds. Oh, there are more! Please, please, please! Aww. Oh, I got it! Boom! Hello! I'm a skilled spy, but most people can't spot me. I can.
But which one do you... I didn't see... I didn't see the name there. So I don't know who I'm looking for. Am I looking for you? Oops. No, I aggro too. I should have paid more attention. Maybe it's the Zero guy there. Or that Zero guy. Or the Double O. Could be anything, really. Maybe Double O. Nope. Now everyone attacks me. Nice. That was a mistake. Well, at least I did it. Is there a way to get more hot bars? Nope. Controls. Screen. No. I'm level 32, by the way. Special skill get page. Interesting. Oh god, so many curiosity things to do. Stage 6. Can do this. I'm stunned. Right. Put him back. Won't let him get away like that. You have already completed the basic part of his trial and cannot get... Aww. Let's try to help him. Stand my ground. Spam them with that spear, a pole arm. That worked. Hey, special skill page. Stage 8. Brothers, rise up. Uh oh. Oh god. I will probably lose this one. Yeah, this is pretty much impossible at the moment. Mailbox. Not yet. I will put that lock on later. Now, how do I... Let's go and complete this. I'm level 33, which is nice. Progress is being made at least. Lightning blast. Hi again, I did it. After a century of trying, I must admit I am unable to top the design of these trials. Did the ancestral dragon see Lord Gunnagalas appear because he was the most powerful mortal in the world? I would test myself against Gunnagal if he was still alive. Enter the Black Trial Stage 1 and defeat the Hyphen Sorceress and the Hyphen Halfwit. Well, I did more than that. I've been thinking, what does it really mean to be strong? To have a strong power? That's not enough. To have a strong mind? Still not enough. If you don't want to be defeated, you have to first recognize your own weakness. Why don't you go and visit the Sunken Galleon? I once met someone there who was truly strong. Follow Adept Quinn's directions and head to the Sunken Galleon. Okay. But let's do... continues the main quest. Let's do curiosity first. Are you interested in crafting? Come here, I'll show you a thing or two. Come, I'll teach you how to fish. The world map has a new filtering system, did you know? Come over and I'll tell you more. Expand package again. Oh, that I definitely want. At your service. We meet again. I'm afraid you're going to have to help out an attendant once more before you can get something to unlock more backpack slots. Cop sounds are running rampant in Stonebaum Cove. Would you help me hunt some of them down? Would you like to keep expanding your backpack space? Go teach the copshound near the Stonebaum Cove a lesson. Sure. Let's defeat them. Right now. I do like that there is a lot to do in this game. Just look at that list of curiosities. That is so long. Cool. Oh, we are in an icy place. What are those? Guide quest posting. Divine Overlook Monk. Guide quest. Green quest. Oh, greens are dailies. So this is a daily area of some sort. Interesting. Those are really far away. Leshy. Interesting name. What are those? Cubeculo. He's trying to get that honey. Beehive. Creates a rift in space-time and teleports you to the city that you want. Level 1 town portal can only teleport you to Solan, can be used once every 60 minutes. Are you? Yeah. Hi. How do I get rid of this? And just keep pounding on him. Eventually I'll win. He has 10,000 health and I'm doing like 90 damage a hit. That's an interesting design choice. F4. Whoa. Okay, that looked cool. I'll replenish that health soon. Can do this. I do like how massive that shield becomes. Look at this wall. That's insane. These are elite monsters, that's why they are so strong. I need two more. I'm trying to keep my defense up. Alright, I forgot to add health. Jeez, that looks so powerful. Also, I just noticed that my frames are really low for some reason. Oh, I did a quest of some sort. But yeah, the frames are... I don't know why they are dropping here. I'll investigate that later. Oh, that was an actual elite. I need normal versions. What? What do I need then exactly? Don't get it. Mastery full. Nice. That's four. Here's the next one. And that's the last one we need. Almost. I can do this. And I did it. Let's go back. That'll be fine. Frames are still dropping. Something is very wrong. It did look really choppy for me. Hopefully the video isn't that bad. It looked, when I was in that combat, the screen moved really choppily due to the low frame rate. So hopefully in the video it's smoother than that. New corporation, the Bloodfang Behemoth is hungry. Faction. Oh, I went away from that area. I'm flying. Not bad, here's your reward. Thank you. Now, expand slot. Boom. Although there is a problem now. I don't exactly have another backpack to put there. So, that's awkward. Well, I'll get one later, that's fine. At least I have this done. And next time we will continue with the other curiosities and also move on to this. With this, sorry. Bye. Also, I really need to check what is going on with the frame rate.